We're real happy to have him here. These guys are the 2014 Entertainer of the Year by the IBMA, the Grammy of Bluegrass. They're also the Vocal Group of the Year. They each have individual awards that they might tell you about. But an amazing band from Haywood County, North Carolina. Make welcome Balsam Range.
Steve.
Hey, 1, 2, 3, go.
Well, hustling. it go, but I can't say the die. I try to walk that straight and narrow line. All I need a small vacation, but I ain't got the time. Bright and early I'll be back to the grind. With an aching back, blood, tears and sweat. Blue collar dreams keep me in bed. Can't tell you why I don't leave this old one horse town behind. My good intentions are withered on the vine. I've seen you smile. It's been a while since we faded away. Who's to say it won't come back around? But the fate is there, and it'll take more than a day to mend. Dark clouds gather in the western skies. Oh, you and I, and it's starting to rain. And you might say that you don't feel the wind, and I cannot pretend to go on this way anymore. It's a lonely road that we don't need to walk alone. I know it's only foolish pride. We don't need to hide behind imaginary lines we draw. Say into each life some rain must fall, and after all that's been said and done, you might say that it's gone too far. Too many scars for a broken heart to mend. It's been too long and I believe it's time to erase these lines that have kept us apart. Who's to say we can't fix it up, and with a little love, and maybe fall in love again. It's a lonely road, and we don't need to walk alone. No, it's only foolish pride. We don't need to hide behind. It's a lonely road. We don't need to walk alone. No, it's only foolish pride. We don't need to hide behind imaginary lines we've grown. Chain Gang Blues, you can sing anything you choose. 29 legs around my feet, I'm singing the Chain Gang Blues. Yeah. I'm thinking of Sweet Marie and our baby Tennessee. That bank I robbed in Alabama put me where I am. Singing the Chain Gang Blues, you can sing anything you choose. 29 legs around my feet, I'm singing the Chain Gang Blues.
Yes, sir.
My sweetheart be there waiting for me way down in Tennessee. Singing the Chain Gang Blues, you can sing anything you choose. 29 legs around my feet, I'm singing the Chain Gang Blues. Chain Gang Blues, you can sing anything you choose. 29 legs around my feet, I'm singing the Chain Gang Blues. 29 legs around my feet, I'm singing the Chain Gang Blues.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. It's so good to be with you. It's so good to see you. What a day of music it's been. Played over on the other side there this afternoon, just before the sun came out, and I told somebody I don't believe there was anything between us and Satan but a barbed wire fence is all I could figure. But we're glad to be here. Things are great. Things look great. Y'all look great. Everybody up here looks well. We look like we look, I'm afraid.
Man, how about a hand for all this crew and all these volunteers, the sound crew back
doing
here.
Awesome job.
Doing an awesome job today. We're honored to be a part of such a great festival. Got to see a bunch of friends, Greg Cahill, great Special Consensus band. Love those guys. We got to see a bunch of old friends today.
Yes, sir. And seen some good friends in the crowd and made some new friends all along today. It's a good day, and we're honored to be here. We're from Western North Carolina. Up in the Great Smoky Mountains, if you've ever been around Asheville or Maggie Valley, and you know where we're from. We're tickled to death to be here. That young man, absolutely the scalding that banjo over there. I tell you what, when I see Mark at his age playing like that, it makes me think something a great North Carolinian once said. Of course, I'm talking about the great Ric Flair. Mark's like Space Mountain, the oldest ride in the park, still got the longest line, don't you think? That's Dr. Mark Pruitt on the banjo, everybody. Give him a hand.
Stumbling around in the pitch black dark, big old hole right through my heart, waiting on the first sweet sign of dawn. Never found any sacred ground in this godforsaken town. Won't you give me some light before you get me gone? Get me gone like a shooting star, just as fast and just as far. Gone like a long lost thug in a country song. Gone like whiskey, gone like broke straight out of here like windblown smoke. Won't you give me some light, good Lord, to get me gone? Arms of lady love, now the kiss is cold and bitter on my tongue. You won't ever win these bonds. you got your big light on. Shine it on the road home. Get me gone.
Get me gone like a shooting star. Just as fast and just as far. Gone like a long lost love in a country song. Gone like whiskey, gone like broke. Straight out of here like wind blown smoke. Won't you give me some wine, good Lord, to get me gone. Shooting star just as fast and just as far. Gone like a long lost love in a country song. Gone like whiskey, gone like rope. Straight out of here like wind blown smoke. Won't you give me some light, good Lord, and get me gone. And love like a sweet country mile, making all my dreams come true. There's a shadow following me, one that will never let me be, and it turns my world a familiar shade of blue. Hello, heartache, welcome home.
Thank you. me wondering, what stories can you tell? Where you going and where you been? Something about that suitcase tattered and torn, bursting at the seams. Is it all packed up with new hopes or a handful of crazy old dreams and memories that time can erase? Something about that suitcase tattered and torn, bursting at the seams. Is it all packed up with new hopes or a handful of crazy old dreams and memories that time can erase? Something about the sea.
To be here, the young man who was just playing the fiddle, he's going to get the bass. He's a great bass player. He's 2014 IBMA Male Vocalist of the Year. We think he's one of the greatest singers in the world. Great musician, a great person. How about a hand for Mr. Buddy Melton right here playing the bass? He's going to spank the plank for you. Young man who just picked up the dobro. I introduced him earlier. He spent many years with the Kingsman Quartet out of Asheville in gospel music. And we brought him over to the dark side, but he's doing great. He's recorded with everybody, I guess everybody in bluegrass music down through the years. He's produced a lot of records for great young bands like Flat Lonesome and Newtown, and in recent years, Sideline. How about a hand for the man, the myth, the legend, Tim Surratt on the dobro.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a song now that was on the Mountain Voodoo album, and that won album of the year in bluegrass last year, but We just re-released it. We did a full bluegrass album with the Atlanta Pops Orchestra. So you'll have to check that out. Avail yourself to those. It's called Leaving El Dorado Blue.
Friends moved out, but she stayed in El Dorado. Lived the boy next door. Worked for a shift, five out in the state, selling hot cars, giving out change, pay phone. Never needed too much money. And every day, someone would ask, why don't you leave this all? She looked up, just kind of laughed, said, don't you think it crossed my mind?
Ain't nobody waiting down in Arkansas, and I don't know no one in old Baton Rouge. Ain't no way I'm going down to Wichita and leaving El Dorado.
Thank you.
I never sleep. You're burning candles in the dark, poking pins in my broken heart. You must have $100 bill. You must have the devil himself. Well, you told me that you loved me, but you left me lonely. Someone else, and this soul is compromised. Without a blink, you tell such lies. You must have the devil himself. Yeah, I know what goes around comes around. I know that in time I'll be okay. Yeah, I know that hanging on pulls me down, but I can't let go. She won't let me let go. Oh no.
Here's one we haven't done in a while, but it's a special request. Somebody asked the first round over there today if we would do this particular tune. Kind of hard to do these things outside, but we are more than willing to try. This is a great gospel song written by our fiddle player, Buddy Melton. Give Buddy another hand, if you would. Great job. This is a song Buddy wrote after he had a catastrophic accident about six or seven years ago, I guess. And it was an unbelievable time in the life of his family and our band. Suffice it to say, sometimes out of the hardest trials, some of the best things come forth. And this is you didn't come here to hear preaching, even though some of you look like you could use a little preaching from up here. But we'll do a gospel tune for you. This is a wonderful, wonderful tune that Buddy wrote. And this is talks about, it's taken from the Book of Joshua, chapter 4, where According to the Bible, the children of Israel were down to the riverbank, no way across. And according to the story in the Bible, God made a way they could cross on dry ground. When they got to the other side, the priest sent men back to gather large stones, and they built a monument on that site. And they stacked up rocks just as a memorial to be grateful. And that's what this song is all about. Buddy had an accident, wanted to stack up a few rocks and remind himself, as we all need to do from time to time, how good we have it. Amen. Say amen, flock. This is called Stacking Rocks.
Stacking rocks at the edge of the water. Oh, you love the miracles he gave to thee. That all the people of the earth might remember that the hand of the Lord's mighty. I will be with thee. I will never leave or forsake you. Set the people free. When Joshua spoke unto his people, said, sanctify yourself, for tomorrow the Lord will do wonders among you, and you will surely be blessed. Stacking the rocks at the edge of the water, memorial of the miracles he gave to thee. And all the people of the earth might remember that the hand of the Lord's mighty. For he was carrying the ark of the covenant to the raging Jordan side. Brave and courageous, he stepped in the water, God worked before their eyes. The waters come over the riverbed, dry the ark to the other side. 12 men back to the middle of the river came.
Stacking up the rocks at the edge of the water, memorial of the miracles he gave to thee, that all the people of the earth might remember that the hand of the Lord's mighty.
Oh, God's still with us in this world of trouble, gives miracles every day. Well, has it worked in your life, brother? Have you shown it in some way?
Well, are you stacking up the rocks at the edge of the water? Of the miracles he gave to thee, that all the people of the earth might remember that the hand of the Lord's mighty.
Stacking up the rocks
at the edge of the water,
the miracles
he gave to thee,
that
all the people of the earth might remember that the hand of the Lord's mighty. So that all the people of the earth might remember that the hand of the Lord is mine.
Thank you. We'd like to introduce our sixth member back here. What's your name, buddy? Doing a hell of a job worrying me to death. Young guy travels up and down the road with us. Does a great job on the sound. We think he's the best in the world. That's Mr. John Holder. Why don't you give him a great big hand?
Let's cut this banjo player loose again, I think, would be a proper thing. One of the best has ever been. Grammy Award winner. He won a Grammy a few years ago playing with Ricky Skaggs on a record called Bluegrass Rules. Some of you might remember that great record. That's the banjo man on it. One of the all-time greats of the banjo, here's Dr. Mark Pruitt. Here you go. Thank you. great song that a fella requested this evening. We haven't done this one in a while either, but this is a song that we recorded a few years back. I was talking about Buddy's accident, not to dwell on it, but Buddy got hurt really badly, and we didn't know if he was going to be able to sing anymore, play anymore, what. After, you know, we found out he's going to live through it, and we were working on a record the day that Buddy got out of the hospital from just a massive recovery time, and Buddy wanted to know if he could sing or not, and we certainly didn't know what to think. We were recording this song the night he got out of the hospital, and he came straight to the hospital and got his words and sat down, put the headphones on, and sang this song. And it was one of the most memorable moments of my life, I don't mind telling you. It's and this is a song that fit the moment, maybe fits somebody's moment here tonight. Again, I'm not here to preach, you just look that way, I can't help it. So this is called I've Got a Wide River to Cross.
Stop over here in a craft area, and you know, it's a powerful thing to see a kid that's willing to work. And there's a young lady that's sitting right over here. A lot of you folks might not know her. She's got a craft table. She's got necklaces for sale. She's maybe 10 or 11 years old right over here, and I just met her, and it would be great if some of y'all would go over there and purchase her stuff. It's Creations by Chloe. I just met Chloe today, $5, and I know she'd appreciate that.
Thank you, Mark. How big a cut are you taking, Mark? That's what I want to know. Tell you what a great day this has been for us to get to come and play this program and meet all y'all and see some of our favorite bands. I got to say, man, Chatham County Line, I love that band. We've seen them and played with them many, many times. Awesome band. One of my all-time favorites is Front Country. I see a couple of those guys sitting out there. I think the world of those people. They're great musicians, great singers. And that girl, if she could just come out of her shell, she's going to be great. She's going to be awesome. Tell her we said that. In the meantime, it's been our pleasure to play some of these songs for you. Here's the most requested tune that we've ever had. We've been playing together for... Well, this year makes 11 years, same five guys, which is pretty amazing in this world today. But the song that we recorded on the very first record, and I hope you enjoy it still. Some folks have asked for it this evening. And I hope you enjoyed a song about what we all share, the love of the mountains. This is called Blue Mountain. Left you for Texas, hell-bent with something to prove. I thought you'd be there when I wandered backward. I left sweet love and the truth. It's a blue mountain, it's rolling between me and you. It's a long highway, a long highway. Oh, so much.
Thank you. Come see us at the table. We'll be glad to sign a CD for you. Thanks for having us.
Need some help here.
Time I won't be stuck no more.
Raise the wind up, baby.
I can ease out soft and slow.
But your neighbors won't be
talking that stuff that they don't know.
Have been amazing. I'm stalling because I'm out of breath. Caleb, help me.
Well, I said, be your man.
Well, it all happened so fast. I thought I liked it, though. Do it one more time.
Well, I said it, oh, Lord, I said it, well, I said it might be your man.
Smart aleck, he didn't have to do all that. Thank y'all so much.
I said it just might be your man. Oh, baby, I just don't know.
place.
Good night. God bless.
Thank you.
Hey, give it up one more time for Balsam Range, everybody. Thank you so much. They're going to be heading down the road. We'll hope to catch them next year. They got some CDs and merchandise over here, so if you like what you hear. Woo-wee. All right, now we're settling in, aren't we? We're getting settled in. As the crew gets working here, we got Michael Cleveland and Flame Keeper coming up next. How many of you saw Michael Cleveland last year on the Sunday when he was here? All right. They're like, we want to come back. I'm like, we're putting you on Saturday.
One, two, three. All right.
Here we are again. All right. So make sure you get your Split the Pot raffle tickets, right? Ladies got the Split the Pot raffle tickets, $1 a piece. We're going to be pulling the winner at 9 p.m. At 8:45. 8:45. So you can still win our third Split the Pot. Our last one was over $750. So hey, you come out for some free bluegrass, you win some money. It's not so bad. All right, let's see what we got going on. Matt Schlacht is in the house, everybody. And Aaron Duffy too. Hey, I just saw this going on, so I was like, hey, big thanks to all of our sponsors, you guys. This is all done by sponsorships and all the donations. So all any donations from you helps keep this a free event. Go to our band merchandise booth. You can win a Bourgeois guitar. Hey, James over here at Bourgeois. Give it up for James. He came in all the way from Maine, brought the guitars from Maine. We're raffling off, and that's a real generous thing. It raises a lot of money for us. So real appreciative. Hey, a big thank you to Blue Island Beer Company. One of our top diamond sponsors. King Heating. Greenhouse. Frankfurt Park District. Emil Stimper Whiskeys. Cairo One. Old Plank Trail Tavern. Trails Edge Brewery, Riverside Healthcare. All right, we're gonna get these guys set up and we'll be right back.
Drying off. So it feels like rain. But let me go put the battery in before I make a mistake. I don't want to make a mistake and have to change out batteries. Michael Cleveland and Flamethrower.